What amazes me about the laser radar is its ability to measure microns meters away. APDIS is our next generation laser radar. It's a very unique product. There's nothing like it on the market.
Nikon APDIS is a highly accurate, non-contact, three-dimensional measurement system for measuring large scale objects such as airplanes, automobiles, to precisions down to a thousandth of an inch.
What's different about our laser radar is we're the only kind in the market that measures frequency shifts in the measurements versus time of flight. So now we are talking micron resolution level versus the other products are millimeter resolution level. Laser radar just scans it very quickly, 2 to 3 seconds at most. The next generation laser radar, APDIS, is 25% shorter, 40% lighter by weight. It's a huge improvement that allows easier handling for the customers so they can easily mount it on the robot. Would also allow flexibility for the customers to use different size of robots that they haven't used before. So you're not limited to the huge industrial robots.
So it can be used in line or in a bypass line that allows real-time information on what sort of deviations are there on the piece.
We can measure in any orientation. So we can measure upside down, on a side, and we can automatically load the calibration for that orientation. That makes it so much easier for the customer to use. One of the coolest new features is our LEDs. It's very simple, and we decided to implement 360 view of LEDs that tells you, okay, is it measuring? Is it ready to measure? Is there something going on? APDIS is the first laser radar with IP54 rating. We are sealed against dust and water, and this we believe is gonna allow for great reliability improvement.
The testing that we've invested and the design changes that we've made naturally give us the advantage that this instrument's gonna be very reliable on a 24/7 shop floor.
Accuracy, stability, and all of these we believe are gonna be huge advantages the customer is gonna really appreciate.